everybody. I've come live on this one because that one Emma's made is not working. So it'll have to be this one. It's starting to rain and all. Unless it's because I'm high up. I'll spin you around, give you a look. Oh, right. 1899, Mr. Edgar North fell to his death from the top of the turret. That'll be up there, I'm guessing. I'll take you a walk up so you can have a look. Been here before, but only at night time, so you couldn't really see a lot. So, yeah, daytime you'll see a bit more. I'll just tell you, it's supplied by Walker Timber and Fencing Centre. I think they call them lighting beacons. I think they used to have them on all eye points and things like that. But that's all Huddersfield that you can see down there. And obviously Halifax in distance. Emma, you can see what you call it tower over there. It's quite famous. The original tower fell down many years ago. I don't know if you can remember that. Stone of this tower erected by public subscription to commemorate the completion of the 60th year of the reign of Her Majesty Queen Victoria. Hi Julie. You can't go in it. if you go over to that tower over there, it does tell you it's taller than the Eiffel Tower. Yeah, it's live, this is Julie. This one is anyway. I did one before. I don't know if you've seen that one. But it's nice when it's sunny. But yeah. You think you've sussed the other group thing? Well, hopefully, yeah. Hopefully you've sorted it. If not, just have to carry on as we are. It's crazy, it's raining up here. That's how high up it is. That's crazy, isn't it? So, thank you for joining, who's joined, and I will catch you later on or tomorrow. So, much love, guys. I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.